up, guys? So, today we have a new package, and I ordered some Rubik's Cubes, and they just came today, so let's open this up. So first, we have the Yushin Magic Cube Pyraminx. Let's put that over there. I believe this is the, I don't know what that says, but I think it's the RS3 3x3. That doesn't sound very good. But, okay, so I believe this is the Little Magic, Yushin Little Magic 2x2. The Yushin Cube and the Shang Xiao 5x5 gem. So let's open up the 2x2 first. Okay. So we have that, and then here it is. It's pretty nice. Turning is good. Let's see how this corner cuts. So, let's do standard. Okay, that's good. Let's try standard 45. Okay, and let's try reverse. Okay. And 45. No. Okay. But turning, pretty good. Next up, let's open up the 3x3. No, I got it. The 3x3. No, don't do it yet. Don't take them out.
I'm just going to take off this one.
Can you help me with this? Here, I got it. Okay, so let's see. Whoa. Alice, really, you put the treat up here? I'm making a YouTube video. Oh, so first we have a Moyu stand. Nice. Packaging on this is pretty nice. Okay, also all of the cubes I got are stickerless. I don't know why, it's just, I just like the look of those cubes more than, okay. It's really nice. The turning. Good. I'm probably gonna tighten this. But yeah, and let's see how this corner cuts. Let's try 45. Oh, perfect. And let's try it here. Okay. Oh, I forgot to do it that way. Okay, so then let's try reverse that way. Good. And let's see if it can corner cut all the way this. Wow. Corner cutting is really good, so let's put that aside. And now we have the Pyraminx. This is probably my favorite one that came. So next we have a Yushin Cube, which this was one of my favorite ones that was coming. Honestly, I don't know how to turn this thing. It's weird. Yeah, it's, I don't know how this turns anyway. So, yeah, I'm gonna figure that out later. So next we have, this was one of my favorite. Oh, also in the thing, in the 3x3, we also have this to tension it. Wow. It has kind of a frosted texture, which I don't really like that part, but the turning, it's pretty good. Yeah. Okay, it's pretty nice. Core cutting. Not really too nice, but good. So, yeah, that's it for today. So, that's all we have for today. So, I'll see you guys in the next video.